Hey, and it's Ethan with AUC Gaming back again on Destiny 2. I'm going to be playing with Cindy today, so join her fire team. She's already collecting bounties and stuff. It's all black and gold. Gray.
Is that a boy?
Yes. I'm a boy.
Yeah, this mic picks up a lot. So I don't really care if you guys are quiet. You're the one over there whispering and telling her not be so loud. So. So there's Cindy. And now we're going to go over here to Banshee 44.
Let's get started.
So that I can get my bounties. Let's see here. Oh, actually.
Guardian.
Oh, I do have enough for one.
Thanks.
So, we'll grab that. And then. Go to Journey. Equip.
Don't stop fighting.
Oh. Which I can get more on. I'll be using a fusion rifle and probably a linear fusion. That way I can work on that one too.
Lost too much when the Red Legion hit us.
Oh, and we have a sword. Bounty, so maybe I can get that one also, but anyways. We'll just go ahead and go back to the sword, and that way I can get that bounty, and then ready? Well, it's your missions and stuff that we're supposed to be doing. Go to quest. Yeah, it's that one. Wishing all the best. You just untracked it. She said Cindy, not Athena. But anyways, open the door.
Every little bit helps. Trust me.
Anyways, go to your character. And then go to the destination screen. Well, yes, but if I tell you to go to the destination screen, then you usually hold it instead of just going that quick way. Anyways, so go to that. The one with the green thing blinking over it. Launch. You're on 4 of 55, and I'm on 5 of 55. What is it aggravating you here? My.
It's my echo. I like your voice. It's more annoying.
Bounties. Go to. Titan. Acquire. Oh, it's not letting me acquire them now because we're in the middle of a thing. Dang it. So I can't check to see how far you are on the quest because I'm on a different level for it. So,
in high power, get into position.
They just put in a tribute, I think is what it's called. So it, yeah. Looks like they put in medium tier tribute because it says tier 2. Because there's a small tribute, a medium tribute, and a large tribute, and they activate tiers 1, 2, and 3. Respectively. Finally. Rivery Dawn helmet. That looks pretty cool. Oh, it's not showing it yet, but Well, that does look pretty cool. It's not letting me. Why isn't it letting me? Oh, there we go. Oh, and now we can switch this to linear fusion rifle. Got a hand cannon. Another hand cannon. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that. For the trace rifle. I don't think I have another one though. Okay, so I think the only way for us to be able to continue anything, I thought it would boot us out after everybody else disappeared, but apparently not. So, in order for us to get out, you have to go someplace.
Destination?
Yeah. Yeah. You just have to go back to it because you're not through that section of the mission. I don't think you are. Well, go to your quests first.
This is gonna bring in some heavy hitters.
Oh, hole. Somebody put in a tier. Not called vanilla and caramel, it's called butter pecan praline or something like that. I know she doesn't, that's why I like bugging her. She's the one that turned around and just left. I was, after she listened to my BS, I would have just given it to her. Thank you. care for the whole charging aspect of a fusion rifle, but gotta say they are pretty effective. Shot.
research.
Chest. And then in my inventory, I just got a scout rifle. That's stronger. And you.
Mom, we have an attic.
It's not an attic, it's a crawl space. And masterworked. Click on it and then go to destinations to figure out where you have to go for that quest. So go to the helm. Because I'm on the same one, I'm gonna check my destinations and that, because I'm pretty sure that's probably right though. Yeah, go ahead. Use another, tribute. And it won't let me do that either. Dang it.
Now that the ley lines are aligned, the egg should pass within reach of you. You'll have to hurry. We need you in position when it arrives.
I'd have to go down. Bungie. Trying to figure out how long I've been doing this.
Scurry through these halls.
Okay, so we gotta go over there.
The queen risks your lives. Waste precious time on her hollow promise.
Over to here.
Oh, is it less fun when something you want is at stake? Petra. Apologies, my queen.
You know my conditions. Secure every egg, or the bargain is forfeit.
And we got another portal thing to go through. Oh, crud. Not this area.
Sabathun knew of the clutch.
Yeah.
Did she scatter the eggs on your behalf? Or you hers?
No! I fell. And died.
I bear
Thanks
no
a lot.
Loyalty to the Witch Queen.
You've shared common cause with her often enough.
As have you.
Okay,
isn't that
I made
why
it.
You're here?
Form a portal to escape the trap room. Plates activated. Oh, we gotta go onto those stupid glowing plate things. There's one over here. So there's one. And then there's one opposite it. Ah! I died. Oh, and I'm back in the stupid room thing. Oh, it's on the wall. That's interesting. So, is this the plate then? No, apparently not. So we don't want to go that way, because that one has that wall plate thing that'll kill us. What about up here? Oh, there's one. So we got 2 of 3 activated. Oh, there's a spike trap thing right here.
Guardian, down. Guardian, down.
Oh! I died too. Guardian down. I wasn't even trying to move on. I would just... No! I tried to use my anchor and it didn't work. This part sucks. Like, we've both gone through this already. And my anchor didn't work. So I died. I didn't have an anchor, that's why. No, God. So now you're past. Now I gotta figure out how to get my stupid butt past. God dang it! This is BS. Then we still gotta find that other stupid plate. Why the f- It doesn't make sense. I've gone through this like 3 or 4 times now, and it... There, I got past the stupid thing. It's on the wall next to that plate for some reason. Just like it's right there on the wall. You have to jump higher. Oh, there's a plate there. That sucked. Oh, and there's stuff again. Oh, apparently you can't just jump over it. I thought that's what you did, but apparently not. You have to shoot the wall. What? Oh my god, this is taking forever with how much we're dying. Yeah, me too. Missed me, haha, fucker. God dang it. Of course, and now we have to get through this shit again.
Down.
No. Oh, I almost fell.
Guardian down.
Just be careful, there's a plate right here.
Have dug in here at the gardens. I never thought I'd see them in the Dreaming City. The Soul Divisive are devoted to the Witness. They are here at its behest. To what purpose, I don't yet know.
Wants them contained as well. crap.
City. I'll never escape the city. I see no reason you should. Ah, Styx, when the walls close in, what is there to do but climb?
Got us both. Over this way. I think. Form a portal to escape the trapped room. Okay, well there's one of the things. God dang it. I died. I died again. I walked right into it. I was trying to go around it. Okay, then. This one's gonna be a difficulty. What the heck? That should have worked. There we go. Missed me. Okay, let's see. There's another one of those things. Oh. Don't go too far. the heck? What's that? Oh, apparently that thing will do damage whenever it hits you. Okay. No. Alrighty. Oh, I jumped on the wrong side. Oh, hey, there's one down there. Ah, I fell. So, just down there. Hey. And then we wait for that thing to get out of the way. So we got two of them activated. So where's the third? Oh, there it is. No! Yes! Alright. I want to go up there, though. Can I get up there? If so... Ow. Yes. Oh. It's on the other side of that. No! I died. What? Sorry. Aw, it got me. There, did that make you feel better? Back up, right? Yep, oh, yep. There we are. So, I'll go down here. Oh. Oh, I was going to revive you. Don't give me that BS. Oh, you're up there. Or over there. You want to try and make it past this plate that's right about a little bit in front of me. Oh, Mrs. I know everything. Whoops. I guess that does work. Rally banner! Not that you need it. You actually don't need it, because you're
that Hydra. I sense a core of darkness at its heart. The creature serves as the witness's eyes and ears. Destroy it, and we may yet obscure our intentions.
No, 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 no. I want this right here. I want you. I want you. Get mother. So the unfortunate problem is those little laser things that they drop whenever we kill them. You have to use those to attack it, or else it does. It's immune to all of our stuff, our regular stuff. Or at least, now it's not. Never mind. Unless you're using one of those things that I was using. just went up on my fusion rifle after two.
Techians were right. We did it.
Riven isn't the last after all.
If only for the moment.
Osiris.
You may yet shatter that truth.
Yeah. So this is gonna end. It's gonna kick us to orbit. And then you're gonna have to go to the helm.
A promising start, O guardian mine. Or is it merely bait on the hook?
Then go ahead. I don't think it'll let you because the mission hasn't technically ended. You'd have to go to destinations. The helm is right there. Yeah. This one, didn't I? Yes, yes, I did. Okay, so now we go down here. Ready? Yeah, I think so. Wait, what? Oh, it's around her. I think. Or not. Mara and Osiris. So this is confusing. Let's try going back then. Back through the portal. That's the place that you go to the next mission, as far as I know. That's confusing. Go ahead if you want. It's not where we need to go, but then again, I'm not really sure where we need to go, because it says that in the helm. What? That's probably it.
Sit with you as it does
Son of
me.
A beehive.
She is a blade held in our hand, held too tightly, or trusted not to slip, and it will draw blood.
Airing your concerns to the Guardian as well.
As far as I know, that's Osiris, and that's Mara.
Double-edged, is it not?
This wish was crafted by Savathun. Riven cannot be trusted with it. Has the Veil offered any answers?
My study has yielded many interesting curiosities. I understand how the Witness opened the Traveler, but not yet how to replicate it. I need more time.
I wish we had more, if you'll pardon the phrase. Time would allow me to insulate us from Riven's ulterior motives. But we've left the Witness undisturbed for too long. We must act.
Risk is a thing I've learned should be managed, not provoked.
Riven is risk incarnate.
To follow the witness, I must reconstruct the bridge it forged through the Guardian's ghost. But the Veil is not a docile subject. Abusing. A similar fate suffered by the Dreaming City could repeat on New Muna.
So we bide our time while you seek an answer.
I'm going to literally sit here.
Until then, we have a dragon to charm.
Speaking of dragons, roar! Anyways, why are you goofing off? We gotta go and talk to Riven. Come on, let's go.
Back from scheming with Mara, are you? Fear not, O Guardian mine.